14 years have I been here, in this hell. 14 years of my life robbed away from me, from the men who took my beloved Mercedes. I do not know of her, or what has happened to her in my absence. But I long to see my love once again. Returning to her has been the only thought in my mind all these years. Returning to marry her. I lack the answers to all of my questions. I keep thinking of the men who put me here. What evil lurks in the hearts of men that would drive them to such deeds? Over the past year, my fellow prisoner and I have been devising a plan of escape, and he has revealed to me the location of a long-hidden treasure of which I may claim upon my escape. Tonight, on the eve of the king's feast, I shall reclaim my life and take back what is truly mine, what I once had. Baron Danglars shall taste my revenge, but not as Edmond Dantes, but as the Count Monte and Cristo.
Welcome. My husband has told me of your arrival, Count. I do hope your journey was pleasant.
Yes, it was. Thank you.
Unfortunately, my husband is away for the moment. I do hope it doesn't inconvenience you much to wait a while.
No, not at all, not at all.
So, are you here solely on business, Count, or have you come to admire the beauty of France?
Well, I've heard of the beauty of France.
Oh.
Well, I'm here on business concerning your husband. I'm also here on business concerning yourself, per se, this.
Pardon me.
I'm here to repay a debt left 14 years ago.
No. Can it be? I thought it was you. No, I was told you were
dead. Well, I was dead. And I've come back to reclaim what is mine.
No, Dante, I was too...
I stayed alive only in the thought that one day I could return to you.
Why did you kill him?
He took the only life I knew away from me.
I loved him.
How could you love him? He was a tyrant.
He was my husband.
As was I to be once.
What was once can never be again.
Thank you. Heroes rise, heroes fall.